right, now it's a party! You can't be serious. This is my competition.
Go grab Pookie's collar now.
Here's hoping the pet's got a better attitude than you do, lady. Fashionable yet functional.
Now bring it back. Obviously. Now you're gonna walk my child around. And watch out for strays.
Cuddle bucket.
Now mush.
the hell out of here!
Yeah! This park is for crab people, you nutwad! Does this look like a fishbowl to you?
He loves to play with his friends. But mind they don't get too rough. He's a sensitive boy.
Look at that stupid guppy puppy thinking he can just waltz into our crab park and we're not gonna do nothing about it.
It's insulting is what it is.
Sea warg people, I swear.
Oh, those bullies. Psst. Hey, you. There's a little teeny rune on Poofy's collar. Go ahead and hit it for me. Playtime, Poofy.
While they were dying, those crab park dudes said something about Pookie being, like, a legend? What was that about?
If you'd read the tie-in novel, you'd understand.
Yeah, Valentine, I did.
Took you long enough. Now it's feeding time. Turn on his collar again so he can eat like a good boy. Go on.
Back in business.